One of us knows what the other is doing. I have no idea what the Chinese guy is. See, this is my manly skill to take this off as slowly as possible.
Oh, what the hell?
Say when. You know, I think probably doing this for everybody. Oh! Thank you.
I know.
Thank you.
Like, is everybody?
Yeah.
Okay.
You can move on to the next task and we'll.
I can? You're poor as I?
Yes.
Oh, wow. Sure.
Your next task is.
You?
Oh, it's over there.
Was it Bubbles?
Maybe Bubbles?
Might be Bubbles. Oh. Well,
there you go.
He wants to
play. No, no, in fact, it was not.
Oh.
Yeah.
Your productivity has been unbelievable. If this company has an employee of the month policy, you would have been it every month.
You gotta tell her how beautiful she is.
Yeah, I know. You're quite marriageable.
She's already married.
Proof is in the pudding.
Mistressable.
And it's going to cost. How long have you been married?
4 years.
How's it going?
Good.
Okay. You tell them to keep you.
Who's good at this?
I know. There's no way.
Oh, Jen?
You know what? You're going to be the
Jen's good at this.
You're going to leave him. Congratulations. And, this is like office hipster.
Yeah, cool.
I've never been able to pull it off.
Wow, this is hard.
This is all I can do. Please sit down. I have more fanning to do.
I'm
get back to work.
How red am I right now?
Yeah.
Not red at all.
You're just
your
red wire. No, your skin tone is perfect. It isn't.
This is my tan.
For San Francisco, you're quite tan.
Is that your fan?
That's in fact, it wasn't that your fan.
Take some
food. I wasn't giving the itinerary.
Anyone?
Yes.
It's true.
That was good. Okay, yeah, now you have to go around and blow bubbles.
Okay.
This is the blowing bubbles section.
This is the blowing bubbles time.
So right. These are our bubbles?
Yes.
Excellent. I was hoping we'd have one of those.
So now you just need to go around and spread cheer everywhere.
Those cute
right over there.
Oh, those?
Yeah.
Mmm.
I'm gonna go get the
That's awesome.
Awesome.
Over here.
Okay.
Yeah.
You guys are well liked by that section. Yeah, the party kids, they think you work too hard. And I know you do. You guys make the magic happen right here? Okay. I'm here to bring that to your home. You fellows, you guys are quite charming. Thank you. I'm being recorded. I'm glad this is going up on YouTube directly. Thank you for your attention.
I've been banned.
Okay.
It's spring break.
All right, now we've got. We've got coconuts at this
What's
point.
Next on the list?
Bag of nuts?
Is the coconut time?
Well, this is the part with the hachibana.
Oh god.
Here, man.
Ooh.
Oh, I don't know.
These are definitely pre-shaped, but sure. All help. Do you have drugs?
Yeah.
You have one that's not free done?
Yeah.
I totally could have done it.
We can. We tried once. Okay.
Look how the dogs are just watching it. Even the dogs are
like, yes,
there's coconuts.
Whoa.
Oh my god,
oh,
that's a really dumb knife.
Yeah.
Yeah. There we go.
Do you want to borrow my machete? I have a machete. Yeah.
She's running good to you.
Yeah.
Lara.
Yay!
Sorry, I'm just.
Thank
you,
Nervous. I'm going to
have to go to
jail.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh, it's juicy.
I'm making sure they're dead.
Jen wants
one.
Prince Jen Lau. Jen Lau.
Jen
Lau.
Jen?
You got a coconut? Yeah. You
got
the
coconut. Come on over here. And pluck it from my
hand. And then someone has to fight for the fourth one.
Right. I choose. Okay, can we do a chicken fight for it?
A what?
Chicken fight. So, one contender we got on my shoulders.
Oh, no.
The other contender we got on his shoulders.
No. Someone's gonna die. Someone's gonna die there. How about we have a dog fight for it?
Alright.
Yeah.
Yeah, these are just adorable fluff balls. Right. The giant hamsters is what these are. Okay, whoever's brave enough to get tossed up onto my shoulders gets a coconut.
Oh my
goodness.
Well,
I should totally volunteer. I'm way too heavy.
I need to volunteer.
She volunteers.
Oh,
that's right.
No. Yeah, though the ceiling's my problem.
I volunteered for tribute.
Yeah. For the odds be in your favor.
So, I'm just going to pick you up a little bit.
Okay.
Wrap slink around me lightly.
Oh my!
And I will, what's called a trick to
you.
Get him up there. Clean you up on my shoulder. And then you'll get down and have coconut.
That is the best.
Woo! Woo!
Yeah. Oh, does anyone have a cell phone?
It's just an vendor. I'm gonna yell at him.
No, that's not my husband.
Should I inform him the secretary's
back? Yeah. Call him her husband.